So a French tennis player found himself at the center of a controversy at the Australian Open. It's all over this incident caught on camera. So during a break, he asked a ball girl to peel a banana for him. The umpire objected, reportedly telling him the girl was not his slave. So she hands him back the banana. Twitter was quick to react. Even tennis legend Martina Navratilova commented saying, what's next, grapes? But now the tennis player is explaining, saying he had cream on his hands to prevent him from sweating, which is why he asked the ball girl to peel his banana in the first place. Okay, so I was a ball girl for years.
I know, I want to know this.
Yeah. For years. First of all, you don't get
How
paid.
How about just finding out about this?
Well, you know, well, it was a, I think it's volunteer. Maybe my parents never gave me the money.
Did you get paid?
I think it's a volunteer. No, you don't get paid. At least I was told I didn't get paid. You get lunches, but you're there because it's so cool to be on the court in these professional matches with these professional, well-known, a lot of them Olympians, tennis players. Yeah, so
Did
I mean,
you ever peel bananas?
Never. No, there are strict protocols. So first of all, you have to train as a ball kid for weeks. Then you finally show
what,
up.
To be able to identify the ball and pick it up?
No, you have to stand a certain way.
Okay.
And then when they look at
ball.
You,
okay.
No, and then when they look at you, you do this. You hold up the balls. and when you're on the net, there's a specific way to run when you're along that net,
really?
And you got to be quick. You scoop it up and you sit and you put it back. And your hands are always
behind.
Wait,
you have the balls behind your back?
Yes, you always have it like this.
And you have to run crouched for the net.
You have to be super duper crouched when you're on that
Why?
Net.
Why?
So you're not bothering.
So your head is above everything? Are you kidding me? No, they're
still
playing.
But they're not hitting the ball. They're still playing while you run and go get the ball?
Well, I'm sure that you're
still playing because you're chasing the ball.
Right.
Well, no, you take a moment to pick up the ball, but you're not supposed to be distraction is my point.
You're so doing them a favor. You're not getting paid. What do you mean a
you're
distraction?
You're not supposed to be upstanding and running. You're supposed to be crouched and you're supposed to be discreet.
So what are the benefits of this?
What are you talking about?
I want to know, like, what did you get from this?
I loved it. I was so proud to be on that court with world-renowned tennis players. It was incredible.
I mean, I don't know.
You get free clothes.
You weren't on the court with them.
Yes, I was on the court. What are you talking about?
So the guy that mops up when an NBA player falls, like, is he on the court with LeBron?
Yeah.
I'm not
saying he's dribbling with LeBron, but he's on the court with LeBron.
Well, technically, the people sitting in the front row then are, too.
Wait a second. If you were a kid, I disagree with you. If you were a kid, because I loved tennis growing up. If you were a kid, I know you loved Michael Jordan. And you had the opportunity, 9, 10 years old, to be on the court with Michael Jordan. Sure, you might just be picking up a ball or sweeping the court, but you're there in an NBA arena in Chicago. You wouldn't do it?
Yeah, I was a ball boy for, like, when I was a little kid for, like, my brother's high school football team, and I thought I was the man.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, so now you're
ball boy.
Now it's okay?
Yeah, well, how old were you?
9, 10 years old.
Okay, all right,
So Jeff did it. It's cool.
Yeah.
Sam does it, and you don't understand.
First of all, I wasn't running around like that.
Yeah, he's not hiding the balls behind his back.
Well, what are you supposed to do? What do you mean? That's what you do.
You do have to be discreet. Excuse me.
Why?
Did you ever see
Because
that?
You aren't supposed to. It's so focused and quiet. It's like golf.
Yes.
Like Tiger Woods is like no photographs. You can't just be I got the ball.
It's respect. And I am being told you do not get paid. Thank you. Okay, so I did not get paid. You do get free lunch, and I did get my free lunches and free tickets. And I also got free clothes. So, like,
there
whatever you wear, like the collared shirt with the little white shorts.
So you get a polo shirt for working for free.
You're nine. It's amazing. It's
you
a privilege.
You can bag groceries and like at least start contributing to the economy.
I did at 14 at Jamba Juice.
All right, I wasn't working sales.
Okay, so I beat you there. Jeez, tough crowd.